I'm David Derrida, photographer and urban explorer. This shot has been taken in Tallinn, Estonia. I knew that there was this amazing concert hall abandoned. When you first look at the picture, I think you don't really realize what it is. Because of the light, of the shapes, it looks strange. Because such a big place abandoned, you can't really imagine it. When we got inside, there was no light, it was completely dark. So the only way to have a little bit of light was to open all the doors around. And it's a 2-minute exposure, it's F8, the ISO is 400, because on a long exposure you need to have a low ISO in order to have some good quality. With this 2-minute exposure, the light came from all the doors around and it did like a ray of light in the center of the picture. It's kind of magnetic because you look at it and you plunge into the picture. It looks like a spaceship a little bit.